A lot of people interested in a lot of our games.
What are the hot ones?
The hottest one, I would definitely say, is Imhotep, which is right over here. This was a Spiel des Jahres nominee this year, so we're getting a lot of interest in this game. We're selling 100 copies a day, and we've sold out through those 100 copies every day so far. Yeah, and we've got it set up over here as well, so we're doing a demo. It's an Egyptian architect game. You're trying to build monuments and earn a certain amount of
points. And so basically on your turn, you can do one of three different things. You can
another one big game
stones.
Is this is kind of our old-time favorite. Dimension. This has been a favorite. It came out last year, but it's a spherical puzzle stacking game. You want to try to build a stack of these spheres in a pyramid while paying attention to the rules that are laid out on the task cards at the beginning of every round. Yeah. So it's kind of a race against the timer and against your opponents. Yeah.
Ubongo is another good one. We really like.
It's a geometric puzzle game. It's kind of a cross between Tetris and Tangrams. You're trying to fill up a white space on your puzzle board with certain puzzle pieces, and those puzzle pieces are determined based on the icon that's rolled on the die.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for taking some time, and hope it all goes well.
Absolutely.